West Virginia. I suppose it could be like a stroboscope where you seem to have standing patterns, standing wave patterns based upon the speed that the radar sweeps and other frequencies within its detectors. Studied anything besides my test going from Seattle to Duluth and then around Lake Michigan and Maine and a little bit of California, Nevada. Back up till they disappear. They're colored too. And now they're still visible before they pop into color, but they're negated. They're a lack of green. Okay, so then I'm gonna go forward and watch and they happen there and then. And then they're negated as that storm passes through them. Not completely. It almost implies that the beams or the clouds are at different levels. Same thing. So. And they're the right distance to complete the pattern or the symmetry of the pattern. You can kind of see it there even. Watch as it goes through.